Alright guys, so make sure to turn off notifications for Snapchat. Either all of them or some of them. Now it's pretty simple, so first go to your profile in the top left. And then go to your settings in the top right. Now you guys should see where it says notifications. So just for example, I don't want to get friend suggestions. So turn that off. And same with the trending public content. But of course, you can just go through and turn off all of them. Now, if that does not work, so one additional thing to do here is just go into your settings. So this, for example, for iPhone, at the bottom of the page, we have Snapchat. So where it says notifications, just turn them off. Or on, or whatever you want. And hey guys, so there is to it. So hopefully this helped out.